In my 43 years of professional career, I've had many a trainers, drivers, peons, helpers, cooks, and some of them have died due to the menace of liquor. Guess why? I did my best to cleanse them, purify them, regulate them, get them into discipline. But the biggest handicap I faced was the liquor shops would open up at 5:30 in the morning and they would start drinking. If they would get the hang of the drink early in the morning, they wouldn't report to work. And yes, so many of the menial staff, they've lost not just their lives, but they've lost the future of their children too, because children have started drinking and wives in depression have started drinking too. This is my own experience. And I appeal to the government that shut the shops serving liquor and don't open them early morning. They should only be available after working hours. I appeal to my friends and to the audience that kindly share this video with as many people, especially if you know that there is a drinking menace out there. Let's save this world from the menace of drinking, and let's not make it so easily available.